let us look at the summary of what all we went over in this session. We have learned the introduction to ISTQB. What is testing? Why is it necessary? Causes for software defects and testing in software context. How testing and quality are related. How much testing is enough? Testing principles and fundamentals of testing process. Cost of removing defects. Psychology of testing and code of ethics.